let me tell you one thing. Mm. We only have 3-4 artists in Ghana,
mm.
which is Fancy Gadam, Sarkodie, Shatawale, and Stonebwoy.
You are the only four artists in Ghana. Yeah. These artists in Ghana.
I tell you.
Sarkodie.
No, mention okay. Fancy Gadam first.
Okay, you are even the first. This one brother was clear. So Fancy Gadam, who is second?
You know, it's Shatawale.
Shatawale, who's third?
You know, Sarkodie and Stonebwoy.
Yeah,
man.
I'm so these are the four elite.
Yes, who has command? Like who can say, oh yo, come out.
And they
come out. You understand what I'm trying to say?
Yeah.
You know, sometimes some people have following, but when they tell them to bring 100 people,
it's a problem.
You understand? But if looking at my following, I don't have much following. But my following, they are active. Because when you follow me on Twitter, I'm not up to 1 million following. When you follow me on you know,
Facebook, you're not really active.
I'm not up to 1 million following, just about, you know, half a million following that I have on, you know. So all these things, but they are active.
That's